Black and Crusader Luke Romano shared with us last year about his very personal loss. He and his wife Hannah had suffered a stillbirth in the late stages of pregnancy.
But since then, new life, new hope and new adventures have flourished for the Romano family. Lucas de Jong reports.
Romano first touches to steal it off the Highlander's throat.
That's excellent from Romano.
Yeah, played a few games of footy.
Crusaders into the semi-finals and in style.
For 10 years, he's had the dream job.
32 for the All Blacks and on 126 for Crusaders.
But up here, Luke Romano has chased a dream.
See the black things there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, they must be animals, they're definitely moving. Bush.
Bush, it's a bush.
Not the first time I've seen a bush deer. And I tell you what, it won't be the last time.
It's been a year since we last heard from Hannah, Luke and their son Cooper, when the pair sat down for a very open and honest conversation about a son that was no longer with them.
I was 37 weeks pregnant. It was just a regular appointment with an obstetrician and she couldn't find a heartbeat.
For us going on 7 Sharp and talking about our story, it really has helped a lot of people.
What they didn't know was it would help change this country.
So we were at the New Zealand Rugby Awards and Jacinda Ardern was there. And she really admired our courage and strength and has now changed the way of maternity leave when having a stillbirth.
Now, grieving would-be parents can access bereavement leave.
And that would have never happened if we didn't speak about what happened to us.
Unfortunately, heartbreak would strike this family again.
We actually had another an ectopic.
That's scary.
But with an air of positivity that surrounds this couple,
life goes on.
They'd go on. And as a family, would look to the future here in the hills of the Southern Alps.
Yeah, so the last few years, I've been taking a few of the boys out from the team. Just to see the enjoyment that they get from being able to do that, I get huge enjoyment out of it too. So that's where the idea sort of stemmed from. Hey, what if I can do this for a job every sort of day of the week?
That's right, Luke Romano wants to be a guide.
Yeah, tour guide pretty much.
Awesome.
Except we're not driving buses. Rugby's such a short lifespan. I think the average is 3 or 4 years for a New Zealand rugby player, and it can be cut short in the blink of an eye.
So he's created Monarch, an outdoor adventure company.
Obviously we've got the hunting, we've got the heli skiing, we've got the fly fishing. I don't think I'll be doing the heli skiing, but I might come for the bloody chopper ride.
A chance to show tourists his passion for everything the New Zealand wilderness has to offer, combined with a few tales from the good old days.
Yeah, my first test try might have gone from 5 metres to 80 metres.
80 metres.
They won't know that. I still see I've got a few good years left of me yet, but, you know, if I waited till the very last game I played to then start thinking about life after footy, I'd be in real trouble, to be fair.
And so would his rapidly growing family.
Yeah, we got pregnant again and we've got a 5-week-old boy called Jonty now.
After a rough first few weeks in intensive care, they've now got little Jonty at home. The final piece in the Romano family puzzle. And that's life with the Romanos. They've lost a life, got a new one, and right now are facing a whole new life ahead of them.
Good on them, and brave telling that story, Luke and Hannah. Very, very brave. And it's helped a lot of other New Zealanders as well.
Yeah, really wonderful.